session, parents, family, and friends of Lakewood Middle School. And next Thursday, May 12th, at Lakewood Middle School, the PBSIS team, along with the staff of LMS, will be hosting our fourth annual Family Expo night from 6 to 8:30.
There will be
something for everyone, including food, games, and fun, educational experiences for parents and kids with an in-house movie for the little ones while you experience all the great events. Plus, you'll have a chance to win a host of great prizes for you and the kids this summer, including great adventure tickets, Lakewood Blue Claw tickets, passes to Jenkinson Boardwalk in Point Pleasant, iTunes gift cards, a Walt Disney World Hopper pass, so don't miss out. Look what we have in store for you. For the kids, we have a gaming lounge, crafts and face painting, a sweet shop where you can make and taste your own candy, storybook land, and a Let's Dance session. All can also enjoy a family engineering activities, a room of coding, learn how to do iMovie, as well as marshmallow math. And for all the parents, we will have rooms set up to educate and inform you on how to learn a little English, some internet safety, why your child behaves the way they do, career academies at the high school, which will prep you on what to expect when you go to high school. So don't miss out. Come hungry. Enter for a chance to win many great prizes, spend some time with the family, and help make the Lakewood Public Schools a great place to be and learn. That's this Thursday, May 12th, at Lakewood Middle School. Doors open at 6 p.m. We hope to see you there.
I love it! One more time to kill the pain. I feel summer creeping in, I'm tired of this town again.